right here, and this is from Wish Designs UK, and this was their ice cream Kickstarter. I can resist, I mean, ice cream, yeah. So, this time I actually did order a pin along with the various washi tapes. See? Ta-da! So I'll go with the pin in a second. So, we got the various ice cream cones. I'll put the Kickstarter share pick that I made at the end with the other pictures so you can see all the designs better. So that's that one. Yeah, this cute, yes, icing and sprinkle kind of thing. Strawberry, because it's pink, and gold flaming sprinkles. Then next up, we've got some more ice cream. I think this one was the freebie, I think. Can't quite remember. That's cool. Loads of different designs on that one. Alright, here's the chocolate one with silver foil sprinkles. That's cute. And next up, we have this ice cream truck washi tape. That's cute. Next, we've got this ice cream cone silver foil. Lovely. So that was the six. The five of them I pledged for, one of them was a freebie, I think, was this one. Thick. Anyway, next up is this card thing. They even wrote my name on it. Lovely personalization there. The thank you thing with a 15% off code down there. And do go visit Wish Designs UK on Instagram and Facebook, and wish-designs.co.uk for their store. That's it. Then the other freebies, well, I think it was the freebies, or did I buy this? No, it was freebies, I'm pretty sure. So, let me just get this out of the way for a second. Okay, we've got packaging. These are all the stickers, all the designs of stickers, and these are something else. Oh, that's cute. She even got to use her own washi tape from a previous thing. I'm gonna open this, but maybe I should. There, see. I just didn't want to rip them. I know I have this one, but I don't know if I had these two. So, yeah. I'm weird. And I keep things in my scrapbook, which... weird things. Anyway. I'll do this one first, I guess, because I opened it first. Or is the first one in my hand? Anyway. It feels interesting. Anyway. Here is this one. The Moon and Stars one. If you kind of sneak peek, that is the pin that I got as well. Here is a, an autumn one. This is the spring one. This is, that is the winter one. And this is the summer. Pretty sure there's another one behind it, yeah. This is a weird leopard print. Yeah, those are all of the designs in this Kickstarter, I believe. Now, these stickers. Let's see. Here we've got a, I Love the 90s. Okay. Here's a Game Boy. A PS4 controller. I mean, just a PlayStation controller. Here's a Polaroid camera. Shooting star. Rollerblades, which I'll never wear because I don't balance. You can try that. And the Care Bear, I think that is. Interesting. Okay, so, right. That's a very cute kind of a bag thing. Anyway, enough staring at the bag. So, here we are with the pin. If I can get into the bag. Aha. The ice cream cone is a lot darker than I originally thought it would be. I mean, like, for the picture, it looks like that, yes. On here, it looks like that. It's... I expected it to be a bit paler for some odd reason. Dunno. But, yeah. With the moon and stars, I think it was screen printed on there. Doesn't it look a lot darker than you'd think? I don't know, it's just my eyes. But it does look really dark. Especially in person, more than in the camera maybe, I don't know. But anyway. I couldn't resist. I do like my spacey stuff. And, moon and stars especially. So I couldn't resist this. I was tempted to get spring one because it's got soccer on it. Maybe this one too, but yeah. This one was my favorite, and I splurged on the washi tape, so I couldn't really get any more. Alright, so that's everything. So, thank you for the extra stickers. I wasn't expecting that. So I'll do some more close-up pictures or whatever of the washi tape so you can see them better. Other than that, thank you for watching. I'll like to have more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.